Jim, Giovanni's Exile, a Slowpoke, Clefairy, Jigglypuff, Caterpie, Eevee, ooh. We got a shiny Scyther, and then we got a Snorlax. It's a non-holo rare. Boom, Water Energy, Koga's Trap, Lieutenant Surge's Strategy, Magmar, another Magikarp, another Chill Dude, Clefairy, Eevee, Ekans, another Ekans, and that one's a different art, that's cool. None Hollow Rare is gonna be a Mew, nobody wants a Mew, we want some Shade! Oh, we got the Dark Energy, Misty's Determination, we got a Scyther, Sabrina's Suggestion again, a Charmander, a Clefairy, Slowpoke, Magikarp, Pikachu, oh, we got a Shiny Lucario, and I don't believe I got this Moltres Zapdos yet. Woo, we got a double hitter right here, wonk, 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 wonk. Look at this Lucario. It's not the full RGX Lucario, but it's still a shiny Lucario. It's golden black, baby. And then I get those Zapdos Moltres that I didn't have, baby. Ooh. Ew. Boom. It's always gonna start off with the energy. Random energy. There's gonna be the Black Tooth City Gem. Manapod. Giovanni's Exile again. Sorry if I'm going fast for you guys. If y'all been watching my video the whole time, y'all probably seen these same cards come around this video like over and over and over. We got us a Sylveon. We just got us a Glaceon, now I got us a Sylveon. Then we got us a non-holo rare Arbok. I'll be back for you, Arbok. Arbok. I ain't gonna lie, I'm pretty excited about all this. This is got quite a bit of hits so far, but then again, this is also a crap ton load of packs. So, that being said, boom, Psychic Energy, Brock's Pewter City Gym, Koga's Trap, Lieutenant Surge's Strategy, Clefairy, Psyduck, Ekans, Caterpie, Paris, Reverse Hollow is going to be a Charmeleon, and then our non-holo rare is going to be a Weezing. Weezing! Don't worry, guys, if y'all are wondering how many packs we got left. Boom, we got that many packs left. I'm not going to go through and count them, but I'm just going to say it's a lot of packs left. Guys, I don't think I'm ever going to pull that Zard. I think my luck was with Unbroken Bond Zard whenever I pulled that Rainbow Zard, and I had pulled more than one. So maybe that was my fair share of my luck right there. And we got us a Jinx, Misty's Determination, Brock's Pewter City Gym, Slowpoke, Psyduck, Pikachu, Magikarp, Copping, Reverse Hollow is going to be an Energy. Then it gives us a Gyarados GX. Sale. Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Y'all want to see my trash pile so far, guys? That whole bottom box in here is full. Boom. Jinx. Magmar. Farfetch. Jigglypuff. Koffing. Staryu. Ekans. Caterpie. All snap, another Altaria, and a Blaine's Last Stand. Blame it on my ADD, baby. Sorry, guys, I'm getting into my own little groove here. I know. I'm happy. I'm so happy. I'd have been happier if that would have been a Charizard. Chansey, Giovanni's Exile, Koga's Trap, Voltorb, a Pikachu, a Jigglypuff, an Ekans, a Koffing, a Reverse Holo's gonna be an Arbok, and I don't know how many birds I'm gonna pull. I don't know. I think I got about 12, 15 birds so far. Not talking about cards, I'm just saying if you add up the birds and the cards and how many cards I got with birds on it, it's about 15. Boom, 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 boom. Scyther right here in the Charmeleon. Manapie, Cubone, Koffing, Voltorb. I said Cubone, and I'm over here looking at Cubone right here. Geodude, Eevee. No hit on this one, Pokemon Center Lady. But we do got us Erica's Hospitality, guys. Sorry, guys. Psychic energy, another beautiful Farfetch'd, guys, and y'all may say I'm weird, but Farfetch'd, I like that art. It looks pretty cool. I don't know why. That was a Misty, Cerulean Gem. We got us a Charmander, Kefairy, Psyduck. We got some Magikarp, Staryu, Reverse Holo's gonna be a Mew, Snorlax. Got the energy. That was a fairy energy, just like that fairy right there, Nurse Joy. Misty, Cerulean Gem. Yeah, I just saw a Manapod, a Voltorb, Cubone, Chilldude, Eevee, Jigglypuff, and then we got an Inkay. We got a shiny Inkay, y'all. An Inkay. Sorry guys, we're about 40 minutes in. Told y'all it was gonna be a long video. Que te dije. Yo te dije, it's gonna be a long video. May take forever to upload, guys. So today is Friday, and I'm gonna upload it Friday. And I don't know why it takes forever, maybe because my internet sucks. But Friday, today is Friday. Misty, Cerulean Gem, Ekans, Charmander, Psyduck, Magikarp, Staryu. We got us a shiny Tenado, baby! And then another holo is gonna be a Kefable. Turtonator. I didn't have you. That's Grass Energy, a Misty, a Scythe, Sabrina, Sajestan, Charmander, Magikarp, Slowpoke, Fairy, Golfing. We got us two Brocks. Brock's trainer, reverse holo. And then we got some Brocks. Holo. Ooh, that was a double hit. That looked like it wasn't a holo art from the distance that I had. I thought it was just going to be a non-holo rare. Wow, guys. Hello. Oh my gosh, stay still, you freakers. We're getting close to the finale, guys. And no Zard yet, guys, unfortunately. So that's why I said it's not looking good for me, buddy. But it did look good for me in other categories, I believe. Jigglypuff. Caterpie. We got us another Eevee. Reverse Holo is going to be a Pikachu. Not Holo Rare is going to be a Mr. Mime. Boom. Brock's Pizza City Gym. COVID Strat. Lieutenant Surgeon Strategy. Kefairy. Jigglypuff, another Caterpie, Paris, Psyduck, we got us a Dark Energy, and then a Mewtwo GX. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Brock's Peter City Gym. COVID Strat. Didn't I just pull these? Lieutenant Surgeon Strategy. Another Jigglypuff. Ekans. Carping. Cubone. Chewdude. Then we got a Shiny Magnemite, guys. All right. I think I got a Magneton the last time. We got us some Mew. Is our non-holo rare. Sleepy. I've been up since what 11:30 last night, guys. I had to go to work and I've been up since I got off. Another Steel Energy, Charmeleon, Chansey, Giovanni's Exile, Jigglypuff, Staryu, Ekans. We got Eevee. A Pikachu. Erica's Hospitality is gonna be a reverse holo. Our non holo rare is gonna be a golem, guys. Go get him. A golem. This is what we got left, guys. So it's starting to get there, guys. Starting to get there. We got a Fairy Energy, Charmeleon, Chansey, Giovanni's Exile. Sorry guys, sorry. Psyduck, Magikarp, Staryu, Voltorb, Pikachu. Reverse holo is going to be a Chansey, and our non-holo rare is going to be a Weezing. Oh my gosh, stay still, look at Caritos. Caritos, I just said cards. I'm trying to say cards. I don't know the proper word for Spanish for the cards. Boom! Water energy, see? I made it look like a big hit right there. We got a Pikachu. We got the Voltorb, a Golfing, Cubone, Chill Dude. Did I not mix this right or something? I'm so confused, but our reverse hollow is gonna be a Jolteon, Graveler, Farfetch, Jinx, and then our hollow rare Zapdos. Boom. Graveler. Farfetch. Jinx. Ekans. Paris. Caterpie. Charmander. Clefairy. Ah! Shiny Scyther. And then we got the Bird Trio again. That makes three of these I have. Tres. Whoa there, buddy. These are the ones that were freaking cut. Whoever put these in the box, you freaker. Guys, I mean, I didn't get my Zard, but I didn't do too bad, I guess. And then again, my Zard could be in my 10, my Zard could be in that other trainer box, my Zard could be in those other set of Pokeballs that I had. I don't know. That's what's so tempting and what sucks when you're a collector like me. I'm a collector, guys, and I like to collect sealed products. I like to collect open products because I have opened up boxes like those and then just kept the hit right there where it's at, like the promo, and then the Pokeball where it's at. And I just took out the packs, but... I want sealed products, but the bad thing about it is that you don't know. You might have something good in there. You don't know. You might have the Charizard in there just sit on the thing, and then again, you might just be like, you know what? I want to sell this. And then once you sell it, the one that you sold is going to be like, send you a picture. I pulled a Charizard. Don't be like, ooh-wee. Piss me off. We got the Pikachu. We got the Shagney Magneton. And then we got a non-hollow rare Clefable. Let me change the music, guys. I'm gonna put some Amash Amello. Boom, Steel Energy, Graveler, Farfetch, another Misty Cerulean Gem, Clefairy, Staryu, Jigglypuff, Ekans, Geodude, Reverse Holo Clefairy, Snorlax is our non-holo rare. Stacks on top of stacks going everywhere, guys. Guys, if I would have did a video of me separating that bulk that I had showed y'all in the last video, good Lord, it took me forever to separate that stuff. I did get some good stuff out of that, though. About some E-Series cards. We got us, Grass Energy, Giovanni's Exile, Koga's Trap, and Brock's Peter City Dream. Clefairy, Jigglypuff, Caterpie, Paris, Psyduck, Sabrina Suggestion is a reverse, and then a Kangaskhan is a non-holo rare. Psychic Energy, Rock Pretty City Gym, Manapod, Another Giovanni's Exile just pulled. Then we got the Cubone, Eevee, Clefairy, Psyduck, Ekans. Our reverse hog is going to be an Eevee. And speaking of freaking Giovanni, look at you right here, boy. Look at you right here, boy. Team Rocket, baby. That's how it goes, though. Team OG Rocket, baby. And Pokemon Go, that's what I rock because I'm a spoofer. So since I'm a spoofer, I guess I'm considered Team Rocket because spoofers aren't the good guys from the original player, from the actual players that actually play without spoofing. We're the bad guys. So we're Team Rocket. Some are Team Magma, some are Team Plasma, but I'm Team Rocket. Boom. Charmeleon. Manapod, Jinx, Eevee, Ekans, Paris, Caterpie, Charmander. We got a reverse holo Misty's Water Command. And then look, another freaking Zapdos Moltres. And then this is my second one. All right, guys. I'm going to be having me some cards to sell, baby. At least I get to make some of my money back. If y'all wondering where I sell them at, I sell my cards in my groups. I'm about to screw up. And look at my hit. Boom. If there was a hit. Bryce Putin City Gym. Manapod. Giovanni's Exile. Golfing. Staryu, Ekans, Caterpie, Paris. Ooh, we got a Krilla. Then our non-holo rare is going to be a Jolteon. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13 packs left, guys. Mwah. Please bless me with a Charizard, somebody. Boom. Lightning Energy. Chansey. A Misty Cerulean Gym again. Sabrina Suggestion. Slowpoke. Psyduck. Pikachu. Magikarp. Koffing. Our reverse hollow is going to be a Weezing. And then we got an Erica's Hospitality. I've seen guys open up hundreds of packs and still didn't get nothing. And so far, I have opened up hundreds of packs and still got nothing. I'm one of those guys. Giovanni's, Tennis Urges, Coco Strap, Pikachu, Voltorb, Koffing, another Cubone, another Chill Dude, and then we got a coincidence, a reverse holo Weezing. And then some more freaking birds. Well, so you gonna get the Elite Trainer box? We gonna give you birds, man. We gonna give you birds. Boom. Farfetch. A Misty Cerulean Gym. Brock's Pewter City Gym, another Caterpie, Paris, Ekans, Psyduck, Staryu. Our reverse hollow is going to be Arbok, and then we got a Blaine's Last Stand. Psychic Energy, Manapod, Charmander, Magmar. Did I say Charmander? Charmeleon, Charmander, Voltorb, Koffing. I'm sorry, guys. I'm thinking about Charizard right now. How pissed I am, buddy. Get it. We got some Cubone. Blaine's Last Stand is a reverse holo, then a Bill's analysis for the non-holo rare, guys. Let's see. I gotta put on some other stuff. Water Energy, Koga's Trap, Chansey, Misty Cerulean Gym, Caterpie, Paris, Psyduck, Charmander, Magikarp. Ooh. I ain't got that one. None of is gonna be a Kangaskhan. I don't even know how to say that one. I'm not even gonna try it. I'll try it, then I'm gonna an Algeo, whatever you call this thingy. A freaking jellyfish. A space, a jellyfish. Boom. Chansey. Brasputa City Gym. Giovanni's Exile. Magikarp. Pikachu. Voltorb. Koffing. Cubone. Alright. Secret Rare. Mount Core. Whatever you call that. Cornet. Electrode. Alright, 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 alright. I didn't expect that. My first secret rare, I think, of the set. I was thinking over there, thinking of that gold card. Boom. Chansey. Brasputa City Gym. Giovanni's Exile. Ekans. Paris. Caterpie. Charmander, Clefairy, Cynthia, baby, Cynthia, this one's a big hit, and we got us a Mewtwo, guys. I always see people pull a Cynthia and a Charizard, but today I don't get to, I only pull a Cynthia, but no Charizard. Brock's Grit, Farfetch, Graveler, Caterpie, Paris, Charmander, Clefairy, Slowpoke, Reverse Holo Pokemon Center Lady, Non-Holo Rare Jolteon, guys. About an hour long video, guys. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. No! Not Holo Rare was gonna be that. We got a Dark Energy, Brock's Grit, Farfetch'd, Graveler, Cubone, Magikarp. If y'all wonder why I'm just going through them, because I showed plenty all these cards throughout the video, guys. Eevee, and then our reverse holo is going to be a Mew. Whoa, we got four packs left, guys. Until next week, then we're going to have another 20. Unless I decide to go ahead and open up all my other stuff, then that'll be 20, it'll be 40, it'll be 50, 60 more packs. But no. I don't know, if I don't get my Zard, I might end up doing that just to try to hunt for my Zard. We got a Magmar, we got a Cerulean, Misty Cerulean Gym, a Charmeleon, Cubone, Eevee, Clefairy, Psyduck, Ekans, Snorlax, the Reverse Holo, then Butterfree for a non-holo rare. These I pulled a Cynthia. No holo, though. That's one of the ones I did want. Grass Energy. Magmar. Misty Cerulean Gem. Charmeleon again. A Pikachu. Another beautiful Charmander. Voltorb. Koffing. Ekans. Ooh. Another shiny NK. And then we got a non-holo rare. Lapras. Two-pack magic, guys. Two-pack magic. Still energy. Pokemon Center Lady. Saita. Metapod. Fairy. Staryu, Jigglypuff, Ekans, Chilldude. Ooh, we got this bad boy. And then, I think I pulled one of these on my last videos, but Jesse and James, Team Rocket, blast off as a beat of light. Not again. Well, no Zard, guys, unfortunately. Like I said, might be in my other stuff that I got, but I really don't want to open it. So, I mean, I will never find out until the day I decide to open it. So, womp, womp, womp. Boom. Water Energy, Pokemon Center Lady, Scyther, Manipod, Ekans, Psyduck. Boom, Staryu, Kefairy, Slowpoke, Lightning Energy. And then it's going to be a non-holo rare builds analysis, guys. That's it. Make sure y'all comment below if y'all want to participate in both giveaways. It's going to be on the same thing. First person gets the gift card. Second place gets the cards. So if that's going to go, I'm going to mix it up. Pull one card, then pull two cards. Boom, that's how it's going to go. If y'all are new to my channel, make sure y'all like, subscribe. Guys, I did not get no Zard, unfortunately, but all my hits are right here, guys. And as y'all can see, I got quite a bit of hits. I got quite a bit of cards, quite a bit of shiny cards that I didn't have. So, hey, I'm happy. If y'all are happy, I'm happy. And like I said, my Zard may be in this box. It may be in my other box. It may be in my tens that I still have. I don't know. I will find out if I decide to open them. If I decide to open them, of course, I will make a video of it. So, guys, share my videos. If y'all are new to my channel, make sure y'all like, subscribe. Go to my Facebook page, Pokezard Hacks, guys. Come on, support me on Facebook, guys. Pokezard Hacks. Look for the page. Request to join. Let's get it popping.